In this video, I'll set up the integration between ConnectWise ScreenConnect and Smileback. This integration adds a CSAT survey that appears when technicians leave a ScreenConnect session. Results from the survey are then available in Smileback. First, sign up for a Smileback account. The signup link is in the documentation for this integration, and it includes a 14-day trial of Smileback. Once you have entered your information, select the ConnectWise ScreenConnect platform, and then click Continue with ConnectWise ScreenConnect. Next, in another tab, navigate to the Administration page and click the Extensions tab. Click Browse Extension Marketplace and install the Smileback extension. Now that the extension is installed, click the Extras menu and select Configure Smileback Integration. In the Status field, click Configure Smileback Integration. If you've already signed into Smileback, clicking this link will return you to the Extensions page with the Configure Smileback Integration window open. The status should now read Configured. If you're not already signed into Smileback, you'll be asked to sign into the portal before the integration can be configured. With the integration configured, you can now edit ScreenConnect survey options. You can choose which sessions can trigger the Smileback survey, as well as how long the survey appears before timing out and disappearing. When you have finished making your changes, click Save. Return to the Smileback webpage and refresh the page. It should now read Connected and display the URL of your ScreenConnect instance. Click Continue. On the next page, you can customize your survey by uploading a logo, requesting marketing permission for positive comments, pushing positive comments to Google reviews, and previewing your survey. Now, when technicians leave a session, a CSAT survey appears for the end user, and the results of the survey appear in Smileback. Note that for the survey to appear for your end user, you must leave the session open, not delete it when you disconnect. For more information, see our documentation at connectwise.com/screenconnectdocs. Thank you.